Hi, this is Dr. Anand Shenoy, Interventional Cardiologist, Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Heart attack is basically complete cessation of blood flow to the heart at rest, either 100% stoppage of blood flow to one of the arteries of the heart or a partial reduction in blood flow to the heart. Now, what are the causes? Causes, there are many multiple risk factors for a heart attack, mainly family history, diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol levels, poor lifestyle, and a very important risk factor in India, especially in youngsters, is presence of smoking.